Nandronga Super 8 Grand Finals.
Nandronga Super 8 Grand Finals will be held this coming Friday, April 27th, will be held in Lawanga. And the first game will be will be the under 25 between Tuva Highlanders and the Singapore Kampus. And the main game for this Friday will be the seniors, that's at 6:30. That's between Tuva Highlanders and the Kampus.
How teams have been prepared?
Teams have been prepared very well, given the fact that we've deferred this final for 2 weeks due to the tropical depression that we encountered here in the West. Teams are all eager to go out here and to determine the champions for the two categories. So they are all preparing well. They were all part of the Nandronga team in the first round against Nandi last week, and they're looking forward to this game this week.
Which team do you think will win?
Well, that's a difficult question. Which team will win? Tuva Highlanders are the favourites. They haven't lost a single game. So as the Tuva Blues, they've also won all their games, and this is the first time. The first time for one of the teams to lose, and this is in the final. So they are both favourites to win this game. It's going to be a good game with lots of intensity, with backing and support from the two Tsikinas. So we are looking forward to this final. Also for the under 20, we have the Tuva Highlanders, who also favourites to this game. So as the Singapore Kampus. These are two great under 20 teams that will play in the final, and we cannot really answer that question now, but time will come where they will the champions will determine their status on Friday.
Message to the fans out there?
Well, the message to all the fans is to come out in numbers and support Nandronga Rugby, support your Tsikinas. There's Singapoka, there's Tuva and Tuva that will be engaged in this grand final. This is a newly introduced competition, first time ever for our province, and we're looking forward to the support of the Banua, support of the Nandronga fans who are out there to come and to witness this game. Also with the fact that there's no Skipper Cup for this week.